on your vlog?
Yeah.
I'll watch your vlog.
Well, look at this. I'm gonna get towed back to my RV.
How are you?
What's going on? So who do we have here?
Zach.
From where?
From Charlotte, North Carolina, but I'm down at Gulf Coast for college, so.
Oh, okay. Oh, so there they go. Have fun. Oh, so you're from North Carolina and you got a college here?
Yeah.
And actually, you know my cousin.
I do. I know Olivia. So.
That's in Fort Myers. Yeah.
And we got my buddy Dennis from North Carolina, too.
What's going on? So you in school here, too?
No, I'm still living in North Carolina. I came to visit my buddy.
Oh, okay. Nice. Welcome to Redneck Mud Park. So you're going to take me back?
Yeah, I'm going to take you back.
You're all right.
I don't watch them all.
Okay, I just got in and it seems to be starting here, so let's see what happens. Maybe when it warms up. Yeah, see, now it's going. All right, follow me back to the RV. Because I might need your help anyway. Oh, there it goes. Now it's starting to backfire. It was backfiring a little bit, but then it started. Oh no, it's still backfiring. I don't know. Well, we made it home. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Holy cow. It just shut off, like right here. I just made it. Look at that.
Is this gonna make the vlog?
This is gonna make the vlog, nice. For sure. Okay, so here's Nick with Grass Money. Look at this. Okay, so tell us what happened here.
We were coming, heading to Redneck, and my wife was driving my camper. I was in front and swerved out of the way for some debris in the road. Went over.
Damn, that was right before
miles right before.
So she
our
was
exit.
She was driving, you were
she
behind
was,
her.
No, I was in front.
Oh, you were in front of her.
I was in front and I watched every bit of it in my in the side mirror.
Right.
But
that. You see that?
Yeah, that's scary.
Isn't that crazy? Oh no, I got the chills when he showed me the first time.
Yeah, it ain't good.
Yeah,
I don't even like looking at it anymore.
Yeah, no, that's crazy, right?
Like,
look at
you know,
that.
Especially with your wife driving.
Yeah. Yeah. See, where is it? Look at that. That's it. Yeah. No, that's nuts. So now, we're kind of over the scary part here, and
now
let's get into the funny part here. Where's the? What'd you bring back here? This is actually really good.
We got the refrigerator. We got my food. I can't go without my food.
So this is what they did. So that oh my God, you covered it with a rug now, right?
Oh, yeah, to keep the sun off of it. I gotta keep it fresh. You know what I mean?
This is great. that right there is the refrigerator from the RV.
It is.
And what'd you stopped somewhere and you got it?
Ice, loaded it up. It's like a coffin now.
Oh man!
That's
so,
it. We can't leave without my food.
I'm just happy everybody's okay.
absolutely.
Okay. All right. So we'll see you later.
You got it, brother. We'll see you guys later.
So I see you brought the refrigerator over to Redneck Mud Park.
Absolutely. We had to save the drinks.
See, now we can laugh about it, but before it was.
Hey,
before I got the
fridge is better than a freaking Yeti.
Is it really?
It's still holding ice.
Hell yeah, it's holding ice, awesome.
So what happened? So you were.
I was following behind in the RV.
Uh-huh.
So he had a place to sleep.
Uh-huh.
He swerves to hit large debris. I thought I should do the same because I thought I would wreck if I hit the large debris. Next time, I'm just gonna plow the debris. I'm just gonna plow through the debris.
Yeah, no, that's crazy. Glad you're okay
I'm
though.
I'm good. I'm healthy. I don't think I'm hurt. Vodka might be covering that. I'm not sure.
That's awesome. Okay. All right. Hey, I'm gonna go check out your
refrigerator.
Yeah, your refrigerator over here.
Right.
So this is. What's left of the RV here. Look at this. Oh my God, this is crazy. This is, where is it? Oh, it's closed. It was open before.
Open it up for you. Oh, it's full.
It's full. I mean, I'm just happy. I got the chills talking about it before. That was a few hours ago.
Yeah.
Now we can kind of laugh over it, but
still slam full. Look at better this. Than a Yeti. You can't get any better than that.
So, actually, explain this to me.
It's like a $60,000 Yeti.
So wait. So explain this to me. So here now the it's obviously totaled, right?
Absolutely.
So then, what'd you say? We're going to Redneck Mud Park.
Taking all my stuff out of it, and you know, it was just easier not to unload it than just to grab it. You know what I mean? It's like, you know, so that's, you got to improvise on the run. You know.
That's great. I'm just happy everybody's okay though. But
yeah, that's it, right?
Yeah.
There. That lunatic right there.
Yeah. You got everybody's blood pressure up.
Hey, I learned to freestyle from Chris.
And look at it. Look at this. I'm sure she's got everybody's blood pressure up right now, too.
That's
it,
too.
Great airbag.
Great airbag. Oh, yeah, all right.
It took a lot of years off my life.
Yeah, I'm sure. All right, guys. Thanks. Glad everybody's okay.
I picked these up off the ground. I'm throwing them away.
I found this ice cold
bottle of Tito's vodka on the ground.
Oh, I understand now.
You found an ice cold
on the ground. Somebody dropped it.
Terrible.
Somebody dropped this full.
Make sure you throw that away.
Oh, the label. All right. Yeah, dude. It's a shame. So I'm just down here picking up trash. I keep it clean.
Oh, shit.
Those are the guys that started this whole thing. It's because of them this all goes on.
Are we going to be on your vlog?
Yeah.
I'll watch your vlog.
You watch them?
Yeah.
You like my new girlfriend?
I don't watch them all.
Oh, you don't watch them all. Okay.
Is this going to make the vlog?
This is going to make the vlog, nice. For sure. This is going to make it, yeah. So these are the guys, it's all, they started this. Yeah, this is all their makings here. Oh, well, Redneck Yacht Club was here, but they brought the people, or how do I explain this?
The first time we came to Redneck Yacht Club, we went to the Swamp Buggy races down in Naples, and we stopped by on our way back because we had heard about it, and there was maybe 50 people here.
Oh, that's what it was.
And this was probably, I don't know, 9 or 10 years ago, and now this is where it is now.
See, you hear that? 50 people.
To this.
And now, how many?
Oh, I don't know. A lot.
We just spoke with a couple from
Gaspé, Quebec, Canada.
Really?
They were here for the first time, yeah.
Germany here?
Germany. Hey, you know the guys from Germany? You know some of those countries, they're because of me too, right?
Nice.
Right?
Very nice.
They watch the videos.
International.
Give me a little credit here.
Yeah.
Okay, so wait. So what'd you do with that glass bottle that you found over there, Matt? Where'd you...
These bad kids go around, and I'm throwing this out. Look at that.
Look at that. Kid.
Hell no.
What?
Wait, say it again. She asked me, she goes, how did they start this thing here? So what'd you say? Well,
I said it's like Pablo Escobar with cocaine. He started small. He's like, hey, I'm going to make some cocaine from this plant. And then next thing you know, he's killing it. He's got cocaine everywhere.
Right.
That's like trucks.
No.
Yeah.
Okay, so they had one little truck, and all of a sudden there's just trucks everywhere.
Trucks are like cocaine. Not really.
No comment because my country is beautiful forever.
It's a beautiful country. I was just trying, you know what I'm saying. I was trying to make sense of it all, right?
No comprende.
No comprende.
No comprende. No
hablo español.
Okay, go ahead. Let's see. How do you get in the back seat?
The door. They're suicide doors. They open the wrong side.
Oh, no wonder. I wouldn't have figured that out. No, I want to get it on video. I want to watch that culo.
All right, Paul, are you prepared to get muddy?
Hey, I'm ready. Oh, you guys gonna get muddy?
No.
Oh, I'm gonna go with him.
I've had enough fun. I'm talking about you.
I'm gonna go with him, but I don't know if I'm gonna, because I want to videotape him from the outside too, so. Okay.
It's your turn to hold on for dear life.
Better put a plastic bag over that.
I just know that I'm not going on the highway with you.
Yeah. Hey. You want to ride? That's true.
You want to ride your life? You go with you.
You ain't shit.
Okay. All right.
You ready? You ride in here?
Yeah. And then when we get to the hole, we'll figure it out because I want to videotape you while you're.
4x4.
Limitless 4x4, okay. So, I don't know. Right. Hey, we're working.